gone are the days when Bollywood used to derive its so-called inspiration from movies made by their Western counterparts. The trend now is to go the literary way, and Karan Johar plans to do just that. Indian authors in the recent past have given Bollywood some popular films, and the next best-selling to be adapted into a flick is Amish's Immortals of Meluha. The book is a contemporary take on the legend of Lord Shiva, which almost instantly became a national bestseller. At the time of Meluha's sequel, The Secret of the Nagas, release, Amish had clarified that he was open to Bollywood offers for the adaptation of the series into a feature film. But the good news came across only later when, according to recent reports, Dharma Productions made the author a very good offer. It has been confirmed that Immortals of Meluha will be soon made into a feature film under Dharma Productions' banner, wherein the story and screenplay will be supervised by Karan himself, though who will be the right fit as the adaptation's director is yet to be decided. Also in the pipeline is the cast lineup for the movie, since it would require the lead pair to be able to play the role of a fierce Tibetan immigrant alongside his love that Sati, the princess of Meluha, just as effectively. Well, here's hoping that Meluha fans have something more to rejoice about. This is Dipti Ranglani for Rajshri.com.